What's up, guys? It's Sebastian1721 here. We're back with more Super Mario RPG. Last time we made it to the Cloud Nimbus Land, met Mallow's actual people, and we beat Valentino and Dodo. I had to retry the Dodo thing a few times, and we beat them, and we learned that the star fell into the volcano. The volcano is in view of Nimbus Land. We also got Mario's ultimate weapon, at least as far as I'm aware, it's his ultimate weapon, the Lazy Shell and Lazy Shell Armor for Peach. We still have the experience booster. In fact, if you look closely, you can see that Mario is in the lead with levels. We are doing fine here. He's gonna hit cap probably soon. Once he hits level 30, I will move the experience booster probably to Geno or Peach. So, we're gonna head on to the volcano now. Excuse me. Oh, this is the end. Sorry, I'm just checking my files, making sure it's recording. Because I've had a problem with that. It's never fun. Right here so I can see it. There we go. Alright, let's go. I don't think there's anything new in the shop after beating Valentina. Six more frog coins to get the last major item from the frog vendor. So, if I remember correctly, we go down here, and we go over here. We already opened the way with Mallow. It restores your health. Edge of volcano. Let's go. Barrel Volcano. What are we doing? Hitting the button, but it's not going off. Mario is near level 26. So we're probably gonna get into a lot of fights. Except with these, I hate those. 6. I gotta do super jumps more too. Maybe on enemies it actually matters. We're out of the flowers. That was awful. That was actually awful. The worst star I've had. That was probably the best super jump I've ever had. Al's about to level up. So you're just supposed to jump for it. Are you weak to this? Jump button. There we go. Again, the perspective is fucking me over. Level for Mario, he's almost there. Thank you. Bowser's about to level up next too. So I said we're gonna start ignoring HP for them. Never dies. Enough. A freebie, thank you. Pure water too. I have the bracer ring, right? Not the bracer ring, the signal ring, so I haven't heard anything. Closer, Mario. Hula looking for. Hey there, woof. So those footsteps you were. Those footsteps were you. For a minute I thought I was hearing things. I'm Cindertoad. This place is a regular inferno. Come on, step inside. Welcome to the inn. 30 coins will get you a room. Sure. Morning. Now, wasn't that a cushy bed? Item shop? Welcome to the armor shop. Hurts it. Ow. I don't know if I want that. Yes to Mario. Yes to Mello. See, that significantly hurts her defense. It helps everywhere else, but hurts her defense. Here it's a little bit more mixed. How are the work pants still okay? Look what it does for Peach. It's a 60 plus attack, but it hurts her defense so bad. So we get an R-Wing and two F-Zero racers. That's pretty cool. Love the references. Always come back, you know. Well, I didn't want to come back. Once again, I can't tell where I'm jumping. Star Dragon. You can attack twice, three times. Probably fire on you. Star. What? Hello? We got the star. We're amazing. We're unbeatable. We're gorgeous. Better leave now, chumps. Hey, Red, look down there. It's gotta be the ugliest mustache I've ever seen. Ew, gross. That guy's worse looking than the clawed Mario. That is Mario, you idiot. Listen, everyone, we gotta get this started to the blade immediately. We'll deal with Mario later. Hey, Ray, careful with this. You're all thumbs. Where's the blade? He'll be here. Are you sure? Relax, people. Mario's here. He's too late. Where's the blade? Shut up already. Finally. We fight for evil. We live for disorder. It's what we like to do. Only way we do is struggle for chaos. We are the Axum Rangers. The Star Piece gives people hope. It needs to be destroyed. Yo, Red, what? My makeup's running. Change brands. Oh, purple's, pink's down. And I miss. Yo, Red! What? I broke my shades. Serves you right. You're Red, but I'm hungry. Chew on your tongue. go red, but I've got a headache. Totally out of shape. Enough? Now I'm angry. Time to finish this. Formation bait. I know you can see. Here we go. Force beam energized. Maximum charge. Now. Fire the breaker. I can't block this. Hey, look. This is impossible. We are invincible. This can't be happening to the Axum Rangers. Mellow. I said we're going full magic mode. Six star. One to go. Six star pieces have finally been collected. Where could the last star piece be? Is that necessary? Probably not, but... I assume I have to talk to the king. Mom! Dad! Were you able to find the star deer? Yeah, the Axum Rangers took it away from us, but we got it back again. That's wonderful. Now the star, star away. Can it be repaired, right? I guess not. You're still missing a piece, I take it. The last star. Wait, the only place left to look is in Palace's Keep. Yeah, we know, but there's nowhere to get in, believe me, we tried, but... yes, even Mario can't jump that far. Alright, I'll let you use... That's it, dear. You should use the royal bus. Yes, Mel, the time has come for you to take the bus. But when I was your age... Really? Are you sure it's alright? Of course, dear. I'll order the repairman to have it fixed by the time you leave. You simply have to help Mario and the others get the last star. You bet, Mom. Come on, Mario, let's go. Okay. What we're gonna do instead, before we head off to the bus, I wanna go to Monstro Town. I wanna see if I cleared the super jump priority. Yeah, that's QLX, this one. That sucks if you have to do them all at once, because the next one after that is 100. Right there, 37. Looks, all right, to Rose Town. No, to the Seaside Town. And then we'll end the episode. So all I need is 25. And I'll have everything I need. Alright, we're gonna end off here. I'll see you guys next time. When I come back, I'll be on the world map. See you guys then.